Hello folks, this is Mike Swartwood from Elderly Instruments, taking a look at a recent arrival. This is a Martin Foden Special D. It's from the 1910's. Very, very cool nylon string guitar. Nice V-neck to it, very old school. Feels really, really great. It's got a Adirondack top, Brazilian rosewood back and sides. William Foden was a gentleman that had Martin build this guitar for him. He was a guitar instructor in New York. Pretty cool piece of history.